for Hudson, and she's back with more music.